technically a winger, this guy, but Ward-Prowse. The fact he's still playing at Southampton.
At left back?
Yeah, well, I struggle with a left back South.
You put James Ward-Prowse left back.
Wait, did you just say he was a winger?
Huh?
He's central midfielder.
He's a number eight, boss.
Fucking hell, that's embarrassing.
Whoa, no, we're not skipping past this.
We got to
do quick. James Ward-Prowse at left back.
Because he thought he was a winger.
Because he thought he was a winger.
Because you think he's been playing out on the wing.
James Ward-Prowse has never gone near a touchline in his life.
Mate, this is like a Mandela effect. I'm sure I've seen him out there.
Is Ward-Prowse the guy you're thinking of?
For that?
Is Ward-Prowse the guy you're thinking of? Or is it a different, like, double barrel?
Are you thinking of Walker Peters?
No, right, okay, no, okay, yeah.
No, he's not a winger either.
He's for Southampton, though.
Yeah.
No,
don't let it be.
No.
I am having that, and we're moving on.